What's up, Jam Nation? I'm really looking forward to this because I've never heard of this song or the artist, period. So this is brand new to me, completely brand new. So I'm definitely looking forward to what this will be like, man. Thank you for this request, man. Keep them coming. Like, subscribe. Let's jam.
I'm a writer. It's a couple chefs in this game and a whole lot of writers.
What's wrong with these niggas? What's good?
Hold up.
What's wrong with them?
Hold up. Wait, he just said, I'm not a rapper, I'm a writer. I literally just thought that about myself today. So that's kind of cool right there. But anyway, this is Mick Jenkins. I never said who the artist was. This is Mick Jenkins. The song is Bruce Banner, and it's already starting off very interesting.
Talkers, not walkers, the driver, Paul Walker, I got it. Can't touch him like knotted. I'm slipping this Henny, he's knotted.
What's wrong with him? What's good?
Honestly, can't nobody come for me except Kendrick. And I hope you offended, like it's untrue. Don't make me debunk your kung fu. Fuck up the whole feng shui when we come through. They can't hurt us. My shit in Target, I'm Nate Burkish, that ain't perfect. Catch he walk out with the javelin. Y'all niggas babbling about who the greatest and who after him. If intelligent discussion was dribbling, you be traveling and I be somewhere. Harlem Glow, try traffic the truth. I'm adamant about the handle I got on this shit. I patterned it after James Harden and James Patterson. Don't make me Alex cross tweens. Skip through that lane and change strategy. Niggas lose medullas, fucking with my shooters. Rappers lose medallions, fucking with Chicago. So many niggas hanging, ain't no Mr. Coopers. Police, they're shooters, then like bloopers. They gon' play that shit on TV till we Stevie to it. Say we can't make them drink the water, I don't know if we could lead them to it. I see the difference, I don't see improvement. I see people that look like me that's leeching to it. And apparently speaking on it is preaching to them. And apparently having opinions is tragic to mention, no matter intention. But only when you got blue checks and new checks and a few flows more than a duplex. I'm too stressed for all this. Fifth grade bitch made. Watch your mouth when you spit facts. What for? I got the fire, nigga. Her soul album, and I knew that I inspired niggas greatly. Alex Haley at the root of it all. My quest for love just wasn't suited for y'all, and my black thoughts won't be muted or diluted. The living water can't be polluted at all. Secluded I be. Too many delusions I see when you speak, and you losing me. That's your 15 minutes, you losing them. They draw their conclusions. I just be disproving them. I ain't cold weight. This paper holds heat like aluminum foil. You correct and assuming the soil is fertile. I'm growing like weeds. I'm growing my weed. My shorty look like she come from where they growing y'all weed. That. Y'all throwing shade, I three-man weave that. It's been a one-man fast break, y'all ain't even seen the team yet.
What's wrong with them?
What's good, niggas? Talkers, not walkers, the driver, Paul Walker, I got it. Can't touch him like knotted, I'm slipping this Henny, he's knotted.
What's wrong with them? What's good,
Bruh. He said, if intelligent discussion was dribbling, you'd be traveling. What else he said? He had some lines in there that's like, having an opinion, no matter intentions, like a mad conviction. Like, what did he say? Dang, man. Dang, bro. Hold up, man. I can't even stop. I can't even stop it right there, man. Hold up.
Speaking on it is preaching to him. And apparently, I see the difference. I don't see improvement. I see people that look like me that's leeching to it. And apparently, speaking on it is preaching to him. And apparently, having opinions is tragic to mention, no matter intention. But only when you got blue checks and new checks and a few flows more than a duplex. I'm too stressed for all this.
Dang, man, that dude is nice, bro. That dude's nice right there. That's a rapper. He said he's not a rapper, he's a writer. But I don't know, man. He's sounding like a rapper on that track, bro. But the writing, though, that's something that I really appreciate, man. The pen game. But he got his delivery and his how he's trying to deliver. He got that down pat, it seems like. And that's the other half of the battle. Like, you can have the best lyrics, but if you're going to be a rapper, man, you got to know how to put it, too. Man, that was good, bro. Thank you for that request. Man, keep them coming. Like, subscribe. Shouts out to all y'all Jam Nation. Till next time, Jam out.